extended period of time once again today. I wouldn't do that.
I wouldn't do that.
I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't do that just because temperatures will feel like they're in the lower 100s once again, and we'll see very oppressive humidity levels through the day today. Right now, we are starting off in the upper 70s to lower 80s, so very, very warm considering the time. It's only about 5:06 right now. 79 degrees downtown, 79 in Bloomington, 79 in Lafayette to start off the day here, and we're going to continue to see temps running a lot warmer than where we should be for this time of year. We have showers and thunderstorms developing out near central Illinois right now. Nothing really severe coming out of that at the moment. Additional showers and thunderstorms north of Indianapolis, just south of South Bend. They are picking up on their fair share of rain, extending now just east of Plymouth, moving into portions of, say, Goshen, and continuing eastbound there. Some fairly heavy rain, and if this manages to hold together, this could impact northern portions of the state as we head through mid to late afternoon. We have a heat advisory that's in play for most of the state until about 8 o'clock later on this evening. The heat sticking around for one more day, it looks like, for a lot of us here across Indiana. For the rest of the day today, I would anticipate seeing a stray shower or thunderstorm, especially in northern Indiana, as we head through mid to late afternoon. It's around 5:30, 6 o'clock, starting to exit northeast Indiana there. And additional showers developing as we head through mid to late evening. Not necessarily out of the question, but we still manage to pick up on plenty of dry time, much like yesterday. So we'll see for the day today, feeling like we're in the triple digits, anywhere between 100 degrees to 105 later on this afternoon. So hydrate and give yourself plenty of breaks if you are working outside later on today. Stay warm, everyone in the 90s, please catch up with yourself. I'm in Chicago, 92 in Indianapolis, 97 in Evansville. We are tracking much cooler weather out ahead of us here. Additional storm chances in the forecast will come over that region. Just keep it up. This morning, it's starting to pick up a little bit here, but nothing that is creating delays or slowdowns for commuters. The news weather cooperating with us once again this morning, so we're not necessarily seeing any fog or rain issues this morning. Downward on Motorfield traffic map. Still not tracking any issues in terms of any accidents or delays. East side from it looks like portions of I-70 continuing into the downtown area. No huge delays or issues there this morning. So great start for east side drivers. This is near I-70 at Sherman Drive. So just a small snippet of that stretch of I-70 a bit closer to the city here. Looks okay. Volume a bit more active compared to what we saw at Post Road, but nothing creating any slowdowns there. And our drive times from the northeast side also look fantastic and very quick. This morning, 6-9 from Fishers. Drive 465. You're just shy of a 5-minute drive this morning. Allisonville Road from Noblesville to I-465 at a 10-minute commute. And then Michigan Road from I-55.